Professor Dr. Xiaopeng is a professor of Nanjing University of Science and Technology. He is mainly engaged in research on intelligent welding and processing, including friction stir welding and femtosecond laser processing. He has published more than 30 academic papers in domestic and foreign academic journals and filed 25 national invention patents. Congratulations for your Best Researcher Award by Science Father.